Michael Jackson, whose empire continues to grow. In 2014, first he released the, heirs released the music, never heard before, that did quite well, released a new video, that did well. Next is the video game. It's called Michael Jackson The Experience video game. It'll be out on Wii, DS, and PSP November 23rd. The first video game to feature Michael Jackson since 1989, and Moonwalker, which didn't do very well back then. This one is expected to do quite well. Coming up after 2, it's Matt Basso. And a little bit after 2, another keyword that could win you $1,000. It'd be about 10 after 2. And you could qualify to win that $50,000 grand prize of Taylor Swift's money. More variety from the 80s, 90s, and today. Next, we have Gaudier, we have the Cutting Crew, and more. Come on.
Wash FM Studios, sponsored by Michael & Son, for electrical, plumbing, heating, and air.
Just 'cause everybody doing what they are doing.